About to do some rehouses. Got some enclosures set up. All right, so we just got a package from Julian Bumpus from Oregon today. Open it, see what's inside. I already know what's inside. You're gonna see what's inside. All right, so we got some enclosures set up. Simple little enclosures. All right, so can make it out what's on there, but we got some more Johnny Cashies. This one is a female. Oops, sorry, babe. All right. We got the female Johnny Cashi there. We're gonna breed these. Come here, bud. Come on. No. So that's the female we got there. Let's put her lid on. All right, let's move to the next enclosure. This one. And that is the the male. This is the male that we are going to mate our female with. Alright, let's put his lid on. One more. I'm not sure if this is male or female. And we have another female. Say hello. Let's get her out here. Come on, babe. Come on. So, this makes three females that I have. And the one mature male. So we are going to try to get him to mate with all three of them. This other girl, she just look where she's just on a rock. Just hanging out. Let's take another look at our mail. Close these guys up. While we're at it, rehousing, we're also going to rehouse Larry. Larry doesn't like being bothered. Larry is my Acanthoscaria geniculata. As you can see, Larry is kicking hairs. Larry is not happy. I'm just going to take on this substrate. see if we can persuade Larry. I don't really want to move that cork bark if I don't have to. I'd like to just add some substrate and clean this out and put another smaller spider in it. Let's see if we can get Larry to come out. And Larry is gone into the hide. So we'll put the lid on Larry and move on to the next one, the Aphonopelma Johnny Cashi. And my green bottle blue, we're gonna rehouse this boy into a much bigger enclosure. He's molted a couple times. I think he's a penultimate male. Well, I know he's a male, but he should only have like one molt left before he matures, possibly two, but it should be almost time for him to molt. So we're gonna get him in here, a new enclosure. Don't worry, he's got more room to breathe. Abdomen starting to thin out, so hopefully he's gonna molt soon, and then let's see what happens from there. Nice, right here. Let's. See if he'll take some food while he's right there. And he took that. Close him up before these crickets jump out into my kitchen. Figure why I'm doing this. Larry's old cage. Wipe that out and put some new substrate in there. I figure that would be a perfect new home for my communal of Neoholothete NCI golds that I got from Edward Tyndall. There was five in here, but I only see four, so we're gonna find out in a minute once I get these little guys out of here. Oh. there's one. Two, three, number four, wonder if one didn't make it. It doesn't look like one made it because there's some gushy stuff there. But just to be on the safe side, we will check the substrate. Just to be on the safe side. That's just a molt. Nope, so looks like we lost that one, so it looks like we just have the four. And this should do them pretty good for a while. Put these leaves in there. And they should be good to go for quite a while. And that is the Neophthele NCI Gold Communal. And I think that's all we got for today. I need to rehouse, after I make some enclosures, another package that Edward Tyndall sent me. He sent me a 10-pack of Brachypelma Vagans that I need to rehouse. So, we'll do that either tomorrow or Thursday. But I gotta set up the enclosures for that, and I don't have them ready tonight, because I was getting all these set up and ready. So, alright, catch you on the next one.